That was pretty awful. I'm not in the mood to waste too much time on that jumping.
See you guys at the LZ. So, JSOC's got us chasing archaeologists now? Yeah, this will be a cakewalk.
I've heard of this guy. He must have found something big to buy all of this heat.
Whatever. $50 says this
whatever.
The real reason we're here. Lock it up, team. Stay focused. We got limited intel going in. Upcom's being moved to the USS Constitution. Until they're 5x5, we're on our own. Shoots on my command. Go!
Yeah.
What the hell? You see that? Thermite's in.
So what I do is the same as with Rubik's Cube,
I've got no man, no
competitions, is that the moment I see WSD on the screen, I press timer, and then I start using the rest of my buttons. So then always I start moving after I start the timer. Which, even if you're a second or two later than the prompt appearing on the screen, you'll still always start just after the timer, so you always have a correct start. I'm gonna try to recalibrate.
All right.
You understand what I mean?
Still no word from Aztec. Nomad, rendezvous with Jester and head to Aztec's location. Check your objectives display.
Did anyone hit the LZ?
You guys are all over the place. Check in.
What?
Down and on the move. Jester's down. You see the LZ?
Aztec. Aztec, I have negative visual feed from your unit. Report. Aztec, report. Damn it!
This looks so much better. Looks so much more like Far Cry now. Yeah, it looks great, huh? For something on the lowest settings. Anyways. Oh.
LZ is overrun. Psycho and I are moving to the signal location. Nomad, there's a checkpoint blocking the path up the valley, so deal with that first. Transmitting the coordinates now. Listen up. We've tracked the distress signal to a valley 3 clicks due east. Psycho and I are inbound. Get to the rendezvous, but be advised. Enemy forces are dug in deep.
Copy, Prophet.
Nomad, JSOC indicates that the KPA have a command post on the eastern peninsula. I need you to infiltrate and check for intel on enemy emplacements. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
Roger that.
Terrain looks awful in the background.
Checkpoint up here. You're gonna need some firepower to get past it. Stock up on grenades if you can find them.
Don't get stuck behind the trees, please. Don't, please, trees.
You're approaching a line of KPA defenses. Use grenades to blast your way through.
Enemy! You're here!
No. Get to the rendezvous, Wayside. There's something here you need to see.
What have you got, Prophet?
Just get up here. You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
On my way.
Alright man, see you later. Thank you for the good luck. Have a good day, man.
Eyes open, boys. KPA comms center up there.
Watch my back, Nomad. Psycho, cover us. Money, Nomad, you with me. God damn. Nothing but bodies. Area looks good. Move in on that trailer. I'm gonna access the KPA secure channel. Nomad, you and Psycho secure the perimeter.
After this run, I'm gonna turn V-Sync back on, huh? Because I don't like it like this.
Could be one of Rosenthal's crew. Nomad, I need you to infiltrate the village and gather any intel you can. I'll stay here and monitor incoming comms. Your priority is to find that hostage, understood?
Understood.
Nomad, I'll take the high ground. Confirm when you're inside the village.
You guys aren't gonna believe this. It sounds like General Richard Pyong in charge of the whole operation.
The guy behind that massacre a few years back. Why will he be here?
I don't know. Watch your backs. These guys are hardcore.
This is Psycho. I'm moving into the village now. I'll provide support.
I always forget that I have to do that first. The moment I pick up the rocket launcher, start getting the feeling like that's what I need to go and do. Going over that hill there seems like a really good thing to skip one day. I'm gonna check that out later. Can somebody help me remind me about that?
Damn it, I've got contact. The area's crawling with KPA and God knows what else. Something's wiping out Korean forces all over the island. We need to keep moving. I'm heading up river toward a system.
my way.
Look alert, Nomad. There's a KPA patrol headed your way. Nomad, I spotted hostiles on the other side of the river. Proceed with caution.
Come on, Nomad. The road to the excavation site is through this cave. Move out.
The hostage was CIA. You knew.
All right. It is a habit from Far Cry, but you do need to skip cutscenes. So you might as well start pushing buttons. And I know that space skips... skips the thing definitely.
What the hell? Prophet, you read me?
So then I just do what I do in Far Cry as well. Yeah, I want V-Sync on, man. The screen tearing is so fucking awful.
Suit readings and location signal are negative. What the hell's going on down there?
Prophet is MIA. I repeat, Prophet is MIA. I've got two men down and something just grabbed Prophet. No! They dragged him into the jungle. He's gone.
I'm gonna pull you out of there, son. Sit tight. I'm gonna burn down there too. No! Reset.
Negative, sir. I can still complete. I've got intel on Rosenthal's location. He's being held at an excavation site somewhere near a Korean military base. I'm going on.
It's your call, son. But our GPS system's being jammed. We can provide no tactical support at this time. Locate, disable the jammer, I'll run a satellite. It's your call, son. But our GPS system's being jammed. Provide no tactical support at this time. If you can locate, disable the jammer, I'll run a satellite scan of the area and see if we can locate that excavation site.
Copy, Major. Much appreciated. A large structure up ahead. I'm guessing that's the excavation site.
Seeing as you didn't lift a goddamn finger to help me, I'm completely blind. So I guess a guess is as good as I'm gonna get. Strickland out.
And that people's computer couldn't even run this. Lowest setting everything. Back in the day. That was too much for computers back in the day. It looks fucking like poop, man.
Turn this whole place into an ice cube. They found another relic up in the mountains, a bigger one. I need to get up there fast.
The bird's on its way, son. We identified a safe LZ a few clicks down the river. You better grab yourself a boat and head down there. I'm seeing heavy reinforcements headed your way. All ass, kid. It's gonna get rough out there.
Thank you.
help. It's heavily fortified, so look for a quiet way in.
Please don't. Please don't.
Strickland, you copy?
I think wait, one of them is still alive?
I'll be damned. They aren't supposed to have that technology yet.
They look like cheap knockoffs.
Nomad, we're still seeing movement down there.
I'm working on it. Vulture, this is Nomad. Area seems clear.
Copy, Nomad. Stand by. I'm bringing her down.
Nomad, we're waiting for a green light on a full-scale assault. Air recon is underway and we're assembling troops offshore. Once you meet up with our boys, we'll be dropping you right in the thick of it. Hope you're ready for war, son.
Roger.
Sniper roof. There he is! Transmitter on top of that cruiser. See if you can get on board and disable it. That's it. Air defense is clear. Now beat that cruiser with your target laser and enjoy the fireworks.
Snake Black 1, this is Echo 9. The target confirmed. We are launching and coming in hot.
Roger, no matter. Confirmed target. Take it out.
Nomad, our heavy vehicles are inbound with tanks. Hold off the KPA air units until we get there. Over. Way to show them how it's done, Nomad. Our tanks into the harbor now. Rendezvous at the rail tunnel. Over.
Tanks and follow the column through the tunnel. You're qualified to handle one of these, right?
Yes, thank sir. You for the good luck, man.
Psycho! JSAC's got an assignment for you. Fall in with Alpha Company. Lieutenant Cooper's expecting you.
Count me in, boss. Take care of yourself, my man. The beers are on me when this is...
Yeah, a lot of free spots in the army. Definitely. They could use an update to their troops. Oh, piece of wood.
Nice shot. Now let's get these babies up that valley and get General Kyle a warm up.
Should really start using the number buttons more to change weaponry. What the fuck was that all about? What do you mean, new difficulty? It's the same difficulty. Why?
Identified a suitable area near the refinery. I'm transmitting the coordinates now. Secure the LZ and we'll send in support. approaching the crusher. The area's crawling with KPA. You sure you want to land here?
Fucking assholes.
Inside the mining complex.
We'll have a patrol on standby to extract you once you locate the hostages. Good luck, son.
Nomad?
I'm losing your video feed.
Ultra 15. Switch to night vision. Cover you from the air. Over.
I hate this gap so much. No shotgun in this. Why isn't there a shotgun?
I know a way out.
No, we'll have to pick it up in the next level.
This whole place is coming down.
Miss Rosenthal, we have to get out of here.
I think there's a way out on the upper level. Come on. Who are you?
U.S. Special Forces.
My father. He was at the excavation site.
He didn't make it. I'm sorry.
I was afraid of
it. The ass is smaller if you put the graphics on low, huh? The titties are also a bit more petite.
Evac! Think you can bring it down into the cave?
Hell no, man, you don't have
Definitely.
It's opening!
Can't get any lower, Nomad. The cage coming down around us. Get out onto the edge. You're gonna have to jump.
Come on, lady, jump. I'll catch you.
Okay.
Hold tight.
Nomad, the whole mountain is coming down. We aren't gonna be able to get back in there.
You can't just leave him!
We've got a signal. Nomad, find another way out. We'll circle around and pick you up.
Yeah, you do that.
Definitely. Alright. We need to pick up a shotgun. But only the shotgun. Too bad it wasn't there. I don't know why it wasn't there. It should be on the other boxes where I checked.
Nomad, do you copy?
I copy Vulture 4.
So now I have to wait for this.
Game entrance has collapsed, but I'm still trying
don't.
Do you see another way out?
Negative, Vulture.
I suggest you sit tight. We'll send in reinforcements to dig you out of there.
That could take hours. I'm gonna see if I can get through the
cave. This doesn't look too bad on low settings.
If I were you, I'd take all the ammo you can carry. There's no telling what you'll find in there.
Nomad, losing your video feed. You hear me?
What?
Vulture, you're
with his face against the wall.
Over? Vulture, do you copy? I'm trying to boost my video signal. I hope you guys are getting this. I'll try to describe what I'm seeing. I'm in some kind of tunnel. Cave. Like crystallized rock, but more structured. I've got movement. Shit. It's the same thing that got
Hey, spike trap.
I've never seen anything like this. It's dark. Cold. It's incredibly cold.
What? I just lost gravity. I'm using thrusters to stabilize myself. This'll take some getting used to.
The walls are irregular, like the outer shell.
Bon chance. Good luck.
I hope you guys can see
mon ami.
It's like there's a current.
My friend.
Back. I'm gonna keep moving against the flow. Damn, what the hell was that? I'm not alone down here.
See? Oui, French. But you could make that out.
Something just hit me. Damn it. The current just got stronger. It must be generated by these machines. I'll see if I can knock out the power.
No, but mi amigo is my friend in Spanish. And chance is chance. So luck. Deduction can also get you very far in different languages. Oi, oi, biggie. I know, wee, eh? Not oi, oi. Oi. Oi, matey.
Chamber. What is this place?
What the fuck?
I think they're onto me. I need to get out of here. Fast.
Whoa.
I think they're onto me. I need to get out of here. Fast.
Before I get lost. It's so easy to get lost in this place.
that noise again. Sounds like this place could come down any minute. There's more of these machines. They're different than the others. What the hell is going on here? I think these gateways are on a timer, like a sequence. Maybe I can slip through if I time it right.
All right. Oh my goodness, no!
Shit. Where the hell am I?
Now for low settings, it doesn't look too bad, this level. How long did it take? Well, I played it on the hardest difficulty and I was sneaking around everywhere, so it took me a day just playing through it. I don't know, I didn't keep track of the amount of hours.
That was a hell of a ride.
Let's just double check for if it ever happens again, but is there also a gun here?
They must have an army of those machines.
No, only ammo.
It looks like an invasion force. What the hell?
Alright.
Oh shit! Major Strickland. If you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. These things are waking up.
Command. Vulture 4, do you copy? I repeat, do you... We are picking up an intermission...
I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of the storm.
The whole mountain's encased in some kind of energy sphere. It's a miracle you're still alive. We're pulling everybody off the island.
Roger that.
I lost contact.
There's not even snow on the rocks anymore.
I'm transmitting your last coordinates. Recon the area.
Will do. But I doubt if anyone can survive this cold.
We've set up an evac center at the foot of the mountain. If you find anyone alive, bring them here for extraction.
No, not F9, F fucking 5. How stupid of me. Yeah, no. Okay, stop wasting fucking time now. Don't get stuck.
That is.
What did you find in there? What the hell are those things?
Wish I knew.
Where's your CO?
Sergeant Keegan, he's inside.
Idaho Command, this is Sergeant Keegan. We're overrun. I need immediate evac up here.
Yeah, I see. But yeah, I want V-Sync on, man. This is horrible. This really looks awful.
Make your way down the valley to the evac center.
Understood, Major.
Hey, VX. Thank you for the good luck.
Am I glad to see you guys? Sounds
Yay.
Like we're on our own here. We could have used some of that high-tech armor when the ice hit. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center.
Playing it on low settings is so much fucking faster.
Get over here. We're moving out. Nomad, get up on that MTA.
Yes, yes, yes. Come on, get in. Cripsy? What is Cripsy? I don't know, I don't have an FPS thing on.
Hang in there. We're on our way.
Hurry! I can see more of them.
Helena, stay calm. We'll get to you.
Come on, Nomad, move! Helen, you okay?
Where?
I'm fine.
Raptor team, hang in
Thanks.
There.
Get down!
It's all en route to your position. Over here! Down! Down! Nomad, get back here! I need
get
covering
fire! Get the civilian on board! We don't have much time!
Keep those sons of bitches off my back!
Prophet, you go with her! I'll lay down suppressing fire till you're airborne!
See you back at the carrier, Nomad! Good luck!
What are you doing, Nomad? That woman's trapped out there and you're down here!
Hold them off!
Right
out of here!
Get back to the trap site now!
Nomad!
Where the fuck is our air support? We've got incoming! Lost an engine! Shit! We're going-
Psycho. I'm inbound. ETA, 10 minutes.
Make it quick, mate. I've got you a little souvenir.
Please don't crash, game. Please don't crash. Alright, it didn't crash. Good. Yeah, grab some beer.
Come on, the Admiral's waiting.
Glad you made it, Psycho. Where you been?
Needed in the armory. Petty Officer McCulligan.
The Lexington's under attack. Close to the radio.
Dr. Rosenthal.
What? Oh yeah, the fucking door. Every time I show up here, I forget that.
I saw your CO heading down to the armory.
Word is, you guys were inside that sphere.
I was in a sphere.
You made it.
Hey, no.
Oh, the screen tear is so awful, man.
Still got no idea how you rigged these weapons, boss.
We don't understand it either. The firing mechanism is quite complex. It would take us weeks to reverse engineer it, yet you managed to modify them in the field. You even integrated the power source with your nano suit. Remarkable.
Yes, I'm a natural.
To put it mildly.
Your
suit should be fully operational with a few minor enhancements. I diverted extra power to your hydro.
Ooh, I almost thought I got stuck there.
You're good to go, Major.
Dr. Gillespie, I need to run some tests on Nomad's nano.
He can just step right through me.
Certainly. Take a seat, Lieutenant. We're anxious to retrieve the environmental data from your suit's recording unit.
Nomad!
Go easy on that thing. It's volatile.
Relax.
Man, this is Admiral Morrison. A few moments ago, I received authorization from the President to launch a limited nuclear strike against the hostiles on the island. Obviously, the decision to use nuclear force is a very serious one. We are still unsure of the exact nature of our...
Good! Now get out on the flight!
All flight deck crew now ready for event.
Fuck! What am I stuck? What am I stuck?
Go easy on that thing. It's volatile.
Relax. I know what I'm doing.
Man, this is Admiral.
Fucking bullshit. And now I go the wrong way.
President to launch a limited nuclear strike against the hostiles on the island. Obviously, the decision to use nuclear force is a very serious one. We are still unsure of the exact nature of our opposition.
Good! Now get out on the...
All flight deck crew now ready for event one.
Oh my goodness. miss every fucking shot.
Shut it off. You'll need to swing around to the other side.
Tell me what I need to do.
First, you need to disable the circuit breakers in the exchange room. That allows you to restart the reactor safely. Don't worry, I'll guide you through it. You should be near the circuit breaker now. The red radiation warning light will be flashing next to it.
Okay, that should do it.
Great. Rod arms are now open. Head over to the reactor room and initiate the scram sequence.
Okay, that should do it.
Great. Rod arms are now open. Head over to the reactor room and initiate the scram sequence.
Okay, I'm in the reactor room. What next?
Hit the red button.
Scram sequence initiated.
Good work, Nomad. The control rod should bottom now. Damn it! The rods are jammed!
There are hostiles everywhere. I think they're draining power from the reactor.
Stay within range. I'm transmitting a signal through your suit.
I think it's working.
Don't sound so surprised. I told you this would work.
All right.
Sound like they're taking a
get
beating.
Down, get down!
You better get up there.
Wait, what the fuck?
The blast door's unlocked, Lieutenant. Take the ammo elevator. Nice job pushing those rods down, boy.
Fuck you my life,
we got another wave of hostiles inbound. Get up here.
Nomad, the guys on the flight deck sound like they're taking a beating. You better get,
down,
get up
get
there.
Down.
Been an honor to work with you.
The blast door's unlocked, Lieutenant.
All right, we know now from now on to just use the fucking night vision here.
through the fucking wall!
All hands, abandoned ship. All hands, abandoned ship.
Nomad, they're swarming the flight deck. You have to get up here now.
Flight's in waiting. I'll get up. I need to make a stop.
What the fuck, man?
Make it quick, Lieutenant. We need you out on deck. There's something coming. Something big.
I've got the tech cannon.
Nomad, the flight deck's overrun. We need to get off the ship. Hurry!
We're fighting now, Nomad. I'm gonna grab a VTOL and get us airborne. We'll wait for you.
This is fucked up!
Nomad, get up here! These puckers are swirling!
Clear the brick! Let's go! Let's go!
Admiral, there's a VTOL waiting on the flight deck. We have to get the door open. Get the fucking door open!
Oh my goodness, it always switches to the fucking thing, man. I really should get fucking used to these shortcuts. What the fuck is wrong with this? Why isn't it destroying it?
Stand by. Hold
Nomad, keep them off our tail!
I got it! The shield's down!
Use the tag cannon! Wax that thing!
I thought you'd never ask!
Fucking hole. Fucking hole, man. Yeah, new PP. But still fucking awful, man.
Oh, no.